Mr. Leonard K. Hoy, Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Attorney Rosalinda M. Pasot, members of the Board of Trustees, teachers, parents, my fellow graduates, guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Today marks the beginning and the end of two different chapters of our lives. Graduation symbolizes the culmination of a journey full of self-realizations, challenges, and fulfillments. We celebrate the passage and the bittersweet conclusion of this journey by looking back at the lessons learned in and out of school, friendships forged and strengthened, and experiences of triumphs and defeats. Graduation also represents the beginning of a new phase in our lives, which may seem daunting to most of us. As we start this significant journey, we bring with us all the knowledge and wisdom we acquire, the lessons in life that has brought us maturity, and the memories of years past that will aid us as we ready ourselves to face the new challenges coming our way. Speaking for myself, I can honestly say that I have worked hard to attain these achievements. This is the choice I made on my own from the very start. I strove to strike a happy balance between academics and social activities, which I believe helped make me a well-rounded individual. I know that as I am about to tread this uncharted territory, I shall be gaining new perspectives and insights, thus making possibilities limitless. We sincerely thank those who gave us their unwavering support, namely, our parents and families, who tirelessly gave us their encouragement and much-needed assistance during our most difficult times, our principal, who gave us proper guidance, our teachers, who believed in our abilities, whether in academic or non-academic activities, and who always found joy in teaching, no matter how much their patience is tested. Our friends, who made us fully understand the meaning of camaraderie and solidarity, and who made this exceptional journey worthwhile. And finally, the Almighty God, who gave us our intellect and talents, who is always there, and who never fails to inspire us in all that we do. We would also like to thank Cotabato City Institute for being our second home, for being our sanctuary for education, and for providing us with an atmosphere that is conducive to learning. Once again, we offer our heartfelt gratitude to all of you. To my fellow graduates, the Slashers, even if we part ways, you will always be in my heart of hearts, and I truly wish all of you the best in all of your future endeavors. May all of us welcome both obstacles and opportunities that will mold us into socially responsible individuals and be successful in our respective fields as well. I shall not say goodbye. Instead, I shall say farewell, my friends, for we shall meet again. In behalf of the graduating class of 2010, I thank you for sharing this momentous and wonderful occasion with us. And to those who have been part of, or in one way or another, touched our lives, thank you so very much. Once again, a pleasant morning to everyone.